listen while I tell the fate of Floyd Collins, the lad we all knew well. His face was fair and handsome, his heart was true and brave. His body now lies sleeping in a lonely sandstone cave. How sad the story, it fills our eyes with tears. The memory too will linger for many, many years. A broken-hearted father who tried his boy to save will now weep tears of sorrow at the door of Floyd's cave. Father, don't be sad. I'll tell you all my troubles in an awful dream I had. I dreamed that I was a prisoner, my life I could not save. I cried, oh, must I tarry within this silent cave. The rescue party labored, they worked both night and day to move the mighty barrier that stood within the way. To rescue Floyd Collins, this was their battle cry. We'll never know, we'll never let Floyd Collins die. But on that fatal morning, the sun rose in the sky. The workers still were busy, we'll save him by and by. But oh, how sad the ending, his life could not be saved. His body then was sleeping in the lonely sandstone cave. Young people, oh, take warning from Floyd Collins' fate. And get right with your maker before it is too late. It may not be a sand cave in which we find our doom, but at the bar of judgment, we too must meet our doom.